across Jamui district.
Now it's Lakshmipur, Barhat, Jamui police stations, and of which all these areas that have been raided fall. The SP Jamui, Upendra Prasad, has said that the trunk carrying currency notes was worth 4 crore rupees in the bank van belonging to the Dharmatala of Kolkata branch of HDFC Bank while being transferred to the main branch in September 2014 that had fallen due to accidental breaking of the lock of the van on a road at a solitary place.
Now, some of the workers there who noticed this trunk rushed to the spot, carried it away to a distant place with the help of about 12 other persons, all distributed this entire money, managed to escape from Kolkata with this looted cash to their respective villages.
Now, the SP also said in the course of the investigation, two persons were arrested from Kolkata recently, and following their confessions, the Dharamtala police team rushed to Jamui and met the superintendent of police.
Let's get in some further inputs from our correspondent Sumit Nagpal with us. Sumit, take us through the latest. What really is the Jamui SP maintaining on this?
See, the investigation is going on right now, and the SP has informed us that these people had got this particular cash when the cash was being transported to a HDFC Bank ATM. So one of the bags which fell, and these villagers got hold of that particular bag, and that's how they got to they got the possession of this particular money, and this money was distributed among 11 of the villagers. And now when the police in fact conducted the raid, then they got to know and they recovered this particular cash, and this is how the entire money which was to be deposited in a ATM of the bank has been in fact looted by these people, and okay, the police has in fact recovered, and relevant cases will be slapped on these guys because they have in fact practically looted that particular money.
Sumit, just clarify one thing for my benefit. The police said 4 crores were missing. They've only seized 1.75 crores. Is that right?
See, right now the 1.75 crore of amount has been recovered by the police, and the police in fact is trying to locate the remaining amount because this money was distributed among so many people because they got hold of this particular bag which contained...
Okay, stay with us. Stay with us, Sumit. We'll also listen into what the police are saying about their investigation.
मामला ये है कि बंगाल पुलिस आई थी और आए हुए हैं लोग. इनके द्वारा बताया गया कि एचडीएफसी बैंक का सिक्योरिटी एजेंसी गाड़ी जा रही थी, उस गाड़ी से 4 करोड़ रुपए एक क्रेट गिर गया और अपने आप लॉक बंद हो गया, और सितंबर की घटना है. उसी का अनुसंधान करते करते ये लोग यहाँ आए थे और हम लोग सहयोग मांगे.
Well, some further inputs, our correspondent Sumit there with us. Sumit, what about the rest of the money, given the fact that the clarification there that Athar was also wanting, just about 1.75 recovered from an entire amount of 4 crores there?
We seem to have lost Sumit there. We'll try and get back to him in just a moment. In the meantime, those visuals on your screens, of course, are not from a movie. That's real life, ladies and gentlemen. That's about 1.75 crore rupees that has been seized by the police in West Bengal. It belongs to HDFC Bank, and it was looted by some criminals on its way, while it was on its way to an ATM machine. And 4 crores in total is what is missing. The police has seized 1.75 crores till now. Wads and wads of cash right now. First and exclusive visuals only on NewsX, as you are seeing right now. We also heard what the police are saying. They're saying the investigation is on and they'll try their best to recover the entire amount.